Ladies and gentlemen, as an exclusive to WWE.com, my guests at this time are Michelle McCool and Layla.
Josh.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Josh.
I'd like to get your thoughts on the impromptu tag team match that took place here tonight at Elimination Chamber. You guys were victorious.
Yeah, that was a great one. I mean, we're always victorious,
yes.
But, you know, those Raw divas have been talking a lot of smack.
I know. Why are they talking about us?
It's on everybody's mind. I get that. They love us.
Special.
We are.
We're so special.
I mean, if I wasn't us, I'd want to be us.
If I wasn't me, I'd want to be you.
Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet.
You're so amazing.
But we're just flawless. It comes natural.
Yeah,
we can't help it. And you know what? Mm-hmm. Not only did Vicky Guerrero make a tag match tonight, but I have a title rematch against Piggy James on Friday.
Yes,
I'm
going to
be the
new
women's champion.
But she got to
take those extenders off, right?
Yeah, she stretched it out and she made it too big. I just love Vicky Guerrero.
She's great. She's going to be the special guest ref. And Layla will be there too.
Yes.
Totally come, Josh. History in the making right here.
And Vicky's going to look flawless in her outfit too.
Anyway, we'll talk to you later. We got things to do and people to see, but see you on Friday, okay?
Yay, she's going to get a title.